Welcome to the Channel 8 Newsroom on a Wednesday, and thanks for stopping by 8newsnow.com. The race to the top fund project is bearing some fruit finally. The application's done, and it looks like we're actually making it to the next round to get some federal money for our schools in this state. The NHL awards are in town. It's always a big party. We're going to have some live reports from that. Arizona Fire is still burning, but only 20% contained now. We'll have a report on how that's going. Governor Gibbons and the Director of Prisons, Howard Skolnick, do not have the authority to close down the Nevada State Prison. That was ruled today, so now they're looking at what options are available. The Moulin Rouge, though, is gone. It'll be demolished and not rebuilt. That is a historic site that's been fought over for quite a while. And finally today, Wednesday's child boy, cute little two-year-old boy looking for a home, an adoptive home, and we hope you'll be watching and maybe open up your home for this cute little kid. He's got a great laugh. All right, all that and more coming up on our news between 4 and 6:30. We'll see you then.